Hey everybody, Dave Giltner with Turning Science. I help scientists and engineers design and build rewarding careers in industry. So I talk a lot about the difference between working in industry and working in academia. This is a really important point because the better you understand how different these two worlds are, the better you'll be at getting a job in industry and also at being productive at that job once you get there. Now I have a whole hour-long talk titled How Working in Industry is Different Than Working in Academia that covers five major differences and some of the habits that you want to develop to be productive in industry. Today I want to talk about the most important point or the first big difference. In academia, it's really all about creating new knowledge and, of course, disseminating knowledge through education. And that's great. I talk a lot about turning science into things people need. And, of course, the science part of that is the knowledge. It's very important. But we work in industry, and that's very different. The world of industry is really all about profit. Any company in industry relies on money, and somewhere in that company there is an investor, and that investor is looking for a return, whether it's the company founder who put in some of their own money, whether it's angel or venture capital investors, or whether it's a public company and people buy the stock. They do so looking for a return on that investment. Even if your company exists in order to make some important difference in the world, that's great, but money needs to be the focus. Money is how companies operate. So the really important thing is, what do we do with this information? Are there new habits that we should develop when we move into industry because of that? Absolutely. So when I was a grad student, I tended to think a lot in terms of knowledge. I was always thinking in terms of how I could get a better understanding or I could learn more about the problem I was trying to solve. I knew when I stood up for my thesis defense, my committee was going to grill me and make sure I fully understood it. It was really all about knowledge. When I got out into my first job in industry, I slowly began to realize it's all about money now and I have to think differently. And the new habit that I developed was this. I really started focusing on how my work helped the bottom line of the company. And that's the important habit. Scientists and engineers who are successful in industry make a habit of thinking, how does their work help the company's bottom line? Does it reduce cost? Does it improve yield? Is it creating a new product line that has a well-defined customer? It's not enough to just be smart, be able to figure out new ideas, and hope that other people will figure out how to use them. That doesn't get it done. It is really about, how do you make money for the company? So the most important habit for scientists and engineers who want to be productive in industry is to always focus on how your work helps the company's bottom line. Well, I hope this has been helpful. If you like this video, please share it with your friends and colleagues. Also, please subscribe to this channel if you haven't done that yet. I post about 2 short videos a month to help you make progress in your career without taking much of your time. Thanks for watching. Now let's get out there and turn science into things people need.